And the federal government is equipping agricultural extension officers with the basic knowledge in biotechnology and modern innovation to facilitate seed production. Musa Babaliu reports that journalists are also benefiting from the capacity building.
The role of extension officers is to educate, train and expose farmers and livestock breeders to modern farming techniques, as well as keep abreast of innovations. This is why agriculturists ranked extension as paramount to linking farmers and research institutions. It is based on this that the National Biotechnology Development Agency organized a special training for extension service providers and journalists on genetic modification in modern agriculture.
Technology is a new knowledge, a knowledge that is evolving now. And as it is evolving, we need to enlighten people so that they embrace it with warm heart.
Those information that the public needs, of course, for better understanding of this technology. And we also want to raise ambassadors.
The capacity building, therefore, focus on genetically modified seeds and the impact on food security and the environment.
With my experience and training that I had in Embrapa, Brazil, I'm using that to advise the government on the things to be done on biotechnology.
Also learned that through the use of GMO seeds, its yields can be improved.
Understand better the benefits of the GMOs is not harmful to our health.
Nigeria is currently leading other West African countries in research and production of improved variety of seeds under the National Biotechnology Development Agency. Musa Baba Aliyu, NTA News.